Hello.
Hello, good morning, boss.
Good morning.
This is Chris, Bobby's wife.
Huh?
This is Chris, Bobby's wife.
Oh!
Bobby's
you're
wife.
You're doing this to do my...
Yeah.
Which one of my sister?
Bobby, bros, fine.
How about the other children?
Children are fine. Bros, I beg. I've been trying to leave Bobby soon. He's doing too worried this morning, and then he said he was with you about an hour ago. I've been calling him, now he's not picking my calls.
Yes, okay, wait, let me call back.
No, he said he was with you, bros.
You just said I'm here for my carry me.
Yes, I got your number from his other phone. Yeah.
He's feeling too worried this morning.
He said you picked him up at the airport.
Are you sure?
Yes, bros.
Maybe another one for mine is up.
Yeah.
Check where. Maybe another one for mine is up.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. It's calling you.
How far?
You go to the right.
Yes, yes. I be call you now. You don't pick.
No, I don't pick this time.
Eh?
I don't see this call. You talk to automatically because you don't call me. Just like, oh, I confused. God, that's about. I say, I won't talk to you.
I tell and say I deal with you.
That's it, Chris. That's it, lie.
What do you tell him? What do you tell him?
I don't know. I say you should say that I'm going to
why you do that kind of thing now?
No, wait. Okay, he won't speak to you immediately with me. What am I tell him? You don't tell me. You can send me text now.
It's okay. No, wala. Ma, fix him.
So how you want to tell me?
Call him back. Tell and say now your boy actually pick me for airport. Say I they come meet you for Asaba.
Okay.
Alright, thanks. Okay.
Hello, bros.
Mr. Goma.
Bros.
But you tell you say don't reach where I did.
Yes, bros. It's how you picked him from the airport.
No, he was meant to come and meet me from Asaba. Don't mean that my boy go pick him. He never reached where I did. That's why I was shocked. When you say he was with me. Because he was meant to come and meet me in Asaba.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because Honorable Tim married. I almost did Asaba. I never come out. Honorable Tim. That is a cool guy. He married for Port Harcourt over the weekend. So please did Asaba. So I said I'm going to pick him. Then I said he will meet me in Asaba. So that's why I was shocked when you say he did with me now.
Oh, okay. What's he coming to meet you for, bros?
Maybe one 2 o'clock or something. I thought I said we can come here. FB is supposed to produce a promoter of my new works.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you, bros.
Alright.
Regards to the family.
It's calling me back. Alpha.
Take another that somebody fuck me. Take another that somebody fuck me.
No. Because at the call, I should not pick.
I don't speak to her now. Okay. I tell her, say, you should say don't reach me. He said, don't reach me. He said, I said, he was going to go and meet me in that summer. He said, to do what? I said, because there are some roots that you need to help me run on the stage. He said, okay. I said, but my boy meant to bring me. I said, because the team got married over the weekend, so I see in that summer. I'm not left.
Oh, okay.
So I said, okay. So the other person has been reaching me when you come. Say, but the way you talk, I tell you, he said, you wrote bad. Because me, I'm actually leaving to go somewhere now.
Okay.
So your plan said, I won't say the road bad. Say, so you might just beat me up and start telling.
Okay.
That's all.
Okay. Thanks, bro.
Appreciate it.